doesn't feel good. I'll go scout. I'll leave the Vulgus siege to you. They're starting to spread out like this. All right.
All Vulgus transmission signals have ceased. Great job, Descendant.
That's brilliant.
They weren't expecting us to use the fuses like that.
Descendant, powerful reinforcements have arrived.
It's okay if I don't remind you what to do again, yeah?
It's not your concern. We've exchanged some harsh words, but I will handle it. I decided to go ahead. I had no choice. I respect Alpha's prudence, but I do not want to waste what might be our only opportunity to work with the Guide. If our results at the Ancestors' facility are positive, Alpha will change his mind. Which is why I leave it in your capable hands, Descendant.
The invading Vulgus forces are establishing positions. We need to clear out the building before they really dig in.
Reload.
I'm picking up enemy transmission signals. Be careful. I've been informed that the Vulgus transmission system has a very limited range. This means there must be an enemy command center somewhere in Kingston.
Right here.
powerful Volgus unit. If we defeat him, the rest will retreat.
Oh yeah, I have done these. The only thing I haven't done is this. Okay. Just... Dude. Oh, yeah, I'm already in. Mm. Alright.
This is the Ancestor's facility. I hope we can find something we can use to restore my system. But the Vortex Commander has already ordered his troops to extract the data. Are we too late?
The Ancestor's data should not be underestimated. Not only does it have immense capacity, it's also quantum encrypted. Even the Magisters who worked here doing research have said that full data extraction is impossible.
Magisters? Technologists who were once allied with the
Vortex. More importantly, the enemy is after the Ancestor's data as well. Can anyone think why?
Nothing comes to mind. My only guess is that this place is somehow connected to the Unknown. I'll know once I have the data. Unfortunately, none of the Ancestors' data remains in this terminal. I will check the other terminals, but it seems the Volgus were successful with their extraction.
That can't be right. If it were possible to fully extract the data, then the Magisters would have already done it.
Until recently, it would have been impossible for the Vulgus as well. However, if they have someone on their side who is very familiar with the Iron Heart, then it will have been achievable. By applying algorithms from the Iron Heart to military applications, electronic warfare capabilities can be greatly improved. I recommend we investigate the other terminals.
Descendant, did you come here looking for me? Or did you come to witness the superior technology of the Vulgus? I am Greg, commander of the invading Vulgus forces. It is a shame that I am unable to face you directly.
This terminal also does not contain the ancestors' data. However, Descendant, I sense the transmission of the ancestors' data is happening close by. That is most likely where the enemy command center is located. As the enemy sealed off Kingston's network, transmitting data over a long distance would have been impossible. This means we still have an opportunity to retrieve the ancestors' data.
That doesn't mean everything is lost. If we hit the enemy command post now, we can still retrieve the data for the guide.
Now, did you just say retrieve the data for the guide?
Yeah, I think she did just say retrieve the guide. Also, she